The two main parts of Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy are truth and non-violence. He wanted to address all the social evils of society and merge the gaps. He believed that poverty is the ugliest form of violence. Our policies were formulated to address these violences manifested because of poverty. The Narendra Modi's government has waged a war on those who are fighting against poverty, social injustice, hatred and intolerance. The democratic nation has now broken down and has taken a shape of police state. There is no transparency in the governance and people are left blindfolded with all the lies propagated by BJP. Had Mahatma Gandhi been alive today, he would have started a second independence movement, which is a fight against communal hatredness, mob lynching, lies, intolerance, systematic atrocities against the weak, which is a direct result of the current political regime. Now, in Mahatma's absence, it is our duty to do the same, and it is the only way we can pay tribute to the great soul on this 150th birth anniversary. My best wishes to everyone on this occasion of Gandhi Jayanti.
If you like this video, bega like maadi, comment maadi, share maadi. Hago Alo TV kannadavanna subscribe maadi.